morning, Hong Kong. Welcome back to episode 17 of Hong Kong Insurance 101. And this week, we're looking at collections insurance. Similar to home contents cover, collections insurance at its core will cover your valuable items against accidental damage, destruction, or theft. However, as we mentioned in episode 15, most home contents insurance plans will have restricted coverage for individual item limits. This means that the coverage offered to your possessions is financially capped under the plan. While it is possible to add your more expensive valuables to a home contents insurance policy on a specified item basis, this can be burdensome from a paperwork perspective. Furthermore, there are coverage benefits which may be of additional benefit to highly valued collections, which are simply unavailable on a standard home contents insurance product. For example, if you collect something simple like art, and you're a frequent attendee of events like Sotheby's Fall Auction, a standard home contents policy will not cover you against a defective title claim on one of your works, nor would a standard home contents policy cover appreciation for a specific piece following the death of the artist. From donating items for exhibit to providing a grace period when adding newly acquired items to the policy, to the fact that a single policy is able to cover your collection worldwide. For individuals who have valuable collections, something extra is needed over home contents protection. And we're not just talking art, no siree. Collections insurance can be taken out on any valuable collection, from comic books to Magic the Gathering cards, vintage cars to wine and cigar, agarwood carvings, snuff bottles, and even stamps are all great examples of collections which could be insured with this type of coverage. Literally any collection can be covered under a collections insurance policy. Looking at the pricing of these plans, they're actually very similar to home contents premiums. More expensive collections, each additional property over the first, and property locations outside of Hong Kong's are all variables which will increase the overall cost of the plan. However, claims are paid out on an agreed basis, which means that even for extremely expensive items, you will be compensated in the event that your possession is accidentally damaged, destroyed, or stolen. That's us for this week. Please tune in next time when we look at relocation insurance coverage in Hong Kong. Until then, have a great weekend. Please remember to like and subscribe, and don't forget to ask CCW. We're simplifying your insurance.